Sometimes software running on your device can cause it to slow down or perform poorly. If your device is not running as well as it used to, you can perform a clean boot to determine if applications and services running in the background are causing the performance issue. Here's how. From start, search for msconfig and select System Configuration. First, you will disable all non-Microsoft services running in the background. To do so, select the Services tab, check the box labeled Hide All Microsoft Services, select Disable All. Next, disable all startup applications. Select the Startup tab, select Open Task Manager, and then select each application and press Disable. Next, close the Task Manager, and finally, close System Configuration. Press OK, and then press Restart. After your device restarts, use it normally to determine if the performance issue still persists. Performing a clean boot is just the first step to diagnosing device performance issues. For more details on the next steps to take, please see the description below for the link to the article, How to Perform a Clean Boot in Windows.
The Microsoft Surface Support Team is here to help. If you need additional assistance, please go to support.microsoft.com/surface, where you'll find useful tips, troubleshooting information, and links to contact the Surface Support Team.